Hi, my name is Russ Cox, and I'm a member of the Go team here at Google. Go has many interesting features, including built-in support for concurrency and a novel type system. But one of the main reasons that I enjoy programming Go is that it's just plain fast. Most of my builds when I'm programming take well under a second. Let me show you. This is the math package with implementations of things like sine and cosine, and it's over 1,000 lines of Go in about 20 files. And if we build the whole package, it builds in about 200 milliseconds. We can also run the tests for the package, which rebuilds the package, including the test functions, and runs it. And that runs in well under a second. This is the whole Go package tree. There's about 120,000 lines of source code. And we're going to build the whole thing. And the package tree includes flags and regular expressions and the math library and formatting library, an RPC package, a full parser for the Go language, and many other packages. And there, it built in under 10 seconds, and that's just running on one machine, my laptop. When builds are that fast, I can get a lot done in a day. Go is a fast, fun, and productive language, and we hope you'll try it. There's more information and downloads available at golang.org.